So here's a little tip if you ever have to replace the door springs and cables on these U-Haul box trucks. Take yourself a bar or something and stick through the doorway there. That way, when you release the safety strap, after forgetting to tighten down the spring clamps and the door falls all the way down shut, you have a way to get your fingers underneath and pick that thing back up to get yourself out. Trust me.